एक्सट्रीम एब्सोल्यूट लाइफ पॉजिटिविटी इज नॉन वायलेंस. अहिंसा मीन्स एब्सोल्यूट एक्सट्रीम लाइफ पॉजिटिविटी. In every level, for example, meat eating, not only violence done to animal from whom that meat was taken, it was a violence done to your stomach, intestine, because your system is not designed for making meat as a regular food. Understand, the early human beings, their system was able to digest the meat for because of their lifestyle. Once the civilized, the so-called modern days, that civilized lifestyle started, when human beings were not living in the forest and hunting for food, when they started settling down, the whole body, mind, brain, everything started developing that system. That new system you evolved for yourself is not designed for non-vegetarian food, meat as a regular food. Understand? So meat is a violence even on your system, not just the animal from whom you get the meat. In every level, meat is violence. And understanding this and bringing non-violence in every level with every context. Understand? The early human beings that are eating the meat cannot be the reason for your evolved system also forced to eat meat. In a way, there is nothing similar between the early human beings and the modern human body, modern human beings. Listen, listen. You, me, universe, all of them existing not only without hurting each other, celebrating the existence of each other, celebrating the existence of each other. That is non-violent. That is non-violent. I tell you, if properly understood and adopted, non-violence is the best way, best strategy even to stop Hindu Holocaust. One great thing in the modern day, information age, internet age, human beings can't be manipulated anymore by a small gang of people by keeping the mass media cult under them. No. Anyone who has a smartphone, cell phone can become a journalist. You can just click a video or collect any evidence for the concept or idea or the truth you want to explain and make it viral within 24 hours. The whole world will start understanding what you are trying to convey.